recognize all our ex-chairman of the Board of Trustees, former president, general secretaries, board members, founder members for your presence, and all distinguished ladies and gentlemen. May Allah accept you, may Allah reward you for your effort towards Jamaica Muslim Center. Brothers, sisters, you know, you are here today, fundraising dinner, and dinner was organized is not easy. Tirelessly, last more than 2 months, fundraising committee, BOT, EC, Al Mamoor board, community members, extended community members, leadership of the different masjid, hillside, Islamic center, and many others, Al Arafa, Hafizi, Haji camp, many masjid, Darus Salaam, helping us. So inside Islamic center, leadership is here. They helped us last 2 months to organize the fundraise. And the fundraising committee chairman, as many of you know, he served different positions in Jamaica Muslim Center. He was the ex-chairman of Board of Trustees. He's a member of the Board of Trustees now, and he's our fundraising committee chairman. Brother and sister, please welcome Dr. Muhammad Mahmoud Rahman Tuheen. Dr. Mahmoud Rahman Tuheen.
Assalamu alaikum. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, As-salatu was-salamu ala Sayyidul Mursaleen wa ala ala sahibi ajmain. I am delighted to see all these pictures of these faces, our past presidents, chairmen, our colleagues, friends, our youth. This is, as our director said, this is a special occasion. And last 1 month, we tried, we gave invitation, and you came. Thank you very much with this weather, raining, cold, windy, and alhamdulillah, room is almost full. Thank you very much. And, you know, JMC's the progress. You, from the beginning, you worked very hard, day and day. When we were not there, at the time we started the masjid, I have there almost 23 years. And I have seen this masjid. Now it's growing, mashallah, it's very good condition. And if we can make this youth center, extension of the Jamaica Muslim Center, Al Mamoor School, alhamdulillah, it will be a blessing for the whole New York City. We don't have a single center like this. So we are visioning, inshallah, with the grace of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we can do it. As I said yesterday in the masjid, we have at least 2,000, 3,000 members, 1,500 life members, plus our congregates member, at least 2,000, 3,000 families, they are coming in to Jamaica Muslim Center. If we give 1,000 every family for 2 years, we have $5 million. We have $5 million. But alhamdulillah, we have big hearted brothers coming today. They will give not 100, more than $100,000, inshallah.
ITV, call of peace, save humanity.